focus. I am not asking you to take them out of the world, but I ask you to protect them from the evil one. Many primitive tribes have initiation rituals when a boy passes into manhood. Although these differ greatly, most require the youngsters to undergo painful or difficult situations that test his courage and endurance. The Cherokee Red Indian would blindfold his son and take him deep into the forest, then leave him there to spend the night alone and unarmed. The lad would hear the roar of wild animals and other creatures and probably quake in fear. But when morning came and the blindfold was removed, he would usually discover his father sitting not far away, having guarded him throughout the night. In today's readings, both Paul and Jesus are concerned about the flock in their charge. The interesting part is that they do not want that the dangers and temptations of the flock may be taken away, but that they may be given the strength to endure and to overcome. This is the essence of the Lord's will for each one of us here on earth. He has promised to provide us all necessary graces and protection for what we might be called to endure. Do we remember this assurance when we sit before Him in prayer? Fruit. If I have been praying that God takes away my suffering, I will instead ask Him for the grace of steadfast endurance.